This video clip shows how to do the lat stretch stability ball exercise. Get on the flooring, kneeling against your stability ball. Place your forearms on the ball with thumbs up. Lean backwards, rolling the ball forwards. Lean forwards and roll the ball underneath you. Hold the position for at least 30 seconds. And then do it again utilizing your other side. This is a YourSportsTrainer.com production.